understand. Why has it always got to be about philosophy?
Investors, creditors, regulators, managers.